little wins. Little wins on the way to big wins are important. And you gotta celebrate. When you reach a goal, celebrate, give yourself a moment. Go off and have a drink at a happy hour, do something fun, and then when you hit a bigger goal, have even more fun. But understand that you can't overanalyze. You gotta move quickly in life. Perfection is not the goal. The goal is to get it done. I'd rather have it imperfect but started than perfect and never even started. I think you know what I'm talking about. The reality is working fast, working hard, and having fun, having goals, and celebrating them along the way are gonna get you there a whole lot faster, and it's gonna keep you on that horse, keep you committed. Work hard, work fast, have fun, give yourself rewards, and just do it.